Hey!
Ah! They are not
yeah,
family.
How now?
I do.
How are you doing?
Thank God.
Ah, madam, good to see you. And I enjoy you.
I saw that. So make a last moment that they take care of this.
Nice.
Okay. So where are you headed to now?
I'm just waiting for my cab. I'm going somewhere.
Cab, okay. Enter cab. We will carry you now.
No, the cab will soon be here.
Please, I insist. Let's drop you off.
Okay, fine. Thank you.
So where are you headed?
I'm going to Lekki. I'm going to Lekki one.
Okay, madam. Please take out to phase one.
Okay, sir. What else can I do for you? Should I buy you sausage and juice?
No, guy, how far now? Eh? How far with that place? Really?
Who's calling?
Customer care.
No. Don't have to pick it.
I already answered it.
Hello, sir. I've been trying to reach you. Sir, I just discovered that I'm pregnant.
Shit. Honey, I can't explain.
You can what? Ha! Oh God, I should have known. I should have known. For Lake, you saw the signs and you just ignored. Ha! How can you do this to me?
Baby, hear me out.
Hear you
explain.
Out what? Tell me that you impregnated a girl or that you stalled her name as customer care? Eh? Okay. I don't know why I'm still here.
Please, can I calm down?
What? Yes! Ha, God. I should have left a very long time ago. Ha! Okay. It's for better for worse, right? Until death do us part. Okay.
Babe, why?
But we're not going to need to death do us part now.
Don't go too fast.
What?
Hello, sir. I'm so sorry, sir. My phone died. I wanted to tell you that my husband and I recently found out that I'm pregnant.
Oh, my God.
So I'm able to follow you to inspect the property you intend to buy for your wife from P1 Stars as a birthday gift.
Thank you, Debbie. It's fine.
Babe. So, you wanted to buy me a property from P1 to surprise me for my birthday.
Babe, you know I always want the best for you. But at this point, I guess you have to slow down a bit and you have to pack.
Okay. thank you, baby. Let me pack.
Open the door! Open the door!
Damn, let's drop you now.
God forbid. I will not die but live to enjoy my sinusal terraces by pure stars. Nonsense.
Dory Cordon.